If you're doing your phone work with low energy, bad energy, or no energy at all, you will get that same energy back. Keep in mind that your spoken or written words represent 7% of your actual communication effectiveness. Your intonation and your body language will be the other 93%. Here are some ways to get your energy right. Stand up, don't sit down. Do some quick exercises, push-ups, sit-ups, squats, stretches. Do some yoga poses before starting those phone calls. Get the blood flowing.